This is my identity, like clay on a potter's wheel. It's taking form as my life keeps spinning around, and it's changing shape with these hands and expanding with every breath. I come closer to free each time I hold it close, each time I take that stand. And I'm feeling stubborn again, because I don't want to jump off this cliff. And surrender feels scary, and I just might lose my grip. And sometimes I feel afraid the music inside of me is just gonna disappear. And I wouldn't have anything left to write about, except maybe all of my fears. But my songs are glue, well, you know they hold me together. And when I use my voice, I can feel that the spirits are near. Music is the thing that brought me here. Hello, Cody. When I read the stories and the poetry of women's lives, it's like looking through a window into the unspoken knowing inside. Broken silence, truth finally splashed out on the page. The blood and tears appears, a pent-up grief and rage. And I lived underground for so long, mired down in the belly of the earth. But you know, you gotta have your hands in the dirt if you wanna grow something that's worth it. And I like digging in the earth, pulling up the weeds to feed the soil. And I like weeding my own garden too, 'cause I'm not afraid of my dirt no more. I've fumbled a lot over the years with the people that I tried to love, and I stumbled upon some things about myself that nearly smothered me. And now I feel the power in me when I sing, and I'm coming alive. I've been blessed with this life. I know it's finite, but it's precious and it's wild. And when I'm outside, I feel safe and free. Standing at the foot of a wise old woman's cedar tree. Oh my god, I'm getting ravaged. Bye bye, hat.